Welcome to TMS Software TV. Today I would like to introduce support for Leaflet in TMS FNC Maps. Just 1 minute on FNC Maps. FNC Maps is cross-framework, cross-platform, cross-service. That means you can use FNC Maps in the VCL, in FireMonkey, on TMS Web Core, on all their different platforms. For example, you can use it on mobile platforms like Apple iPhone, Android devices using FireMonkey, or in Windows using the VCL, or on the web in progressive web applications, for example, with TMS Web Core. And best of all, you don't have to tie yourself or your customers to one particular mapping service. You can use Google, Bing, Azure, TomTom, and the list is constantly growing, like today, where we introduce Leaflet as one other service to FNC Maps. In a nutshell, FNC Maps is mapping in Delphi at your fingertips. With regards to Leaflet, just a few key points about that service. There is zero cost and no API key required. That's, to be honest, the number one reason why it's becoming more and more popular. In addition, you can pick multiple map layers. They're completely flexible, as well as the tile servers that supply the mapping information. It is also available for offline use, and TMS makes it very, very easy to get started with because they have a very detailed demo available that we're going to look at in this video. To show you how easy FNC Maps is, let me build a map with FNC Maps and Leaflet support. File, new, VCL application. I just want to create a quick Windows application that shows a map. I pick from the designer, I type maps, I get TTMS FNC Maps. I select as alignment AL client, and now I scroll down to all available services, and I would like the new Leaflet service. That's it. By default, it uses the OpenStreetMap mapping provider, and if you run your application, you already have a full-blown Windows application with a map that you can use to zoom in, that you can scroll, you can zoom out. Everything that the Leaflet provider offers is supported right now in your application. There is really no faster way integrating maps into any Delphi application. The same is true for web applications. File, new, other, TMS web, TMS web application. The web application is created. You once again use the very same component that I've used before. I set again alignment to AL client, and I select the service, Leaflet, and I run the application from the IDE, and guess what? I will get a full-blown web application showing my map. Of course, I haven't added any code or anything. That is the next step, but it is just as easy. Here's the browser running my local application with a map that I can fully interact with. Believe me, there is no easier way to build cross-platform applications with Delphi than FNC Maps. As mentioned on the slides, TMS provides an extensive Leaflet demo, which you can find in the VCL folder of Leaflet, for example. The other frameworks are supported as well. Just to point out why the map is being shown, you can interact with the map at design time already. So this is not just a fixed picture. This is the full-blown map control inside of your application. In this case, a VCL design time view inside of the form designer. By default, Leaflet initializes with the OpenStreetMap tile server. However, I can go to a different server using a topographical map, for example. I can use a world street map. I can use world topological. And each of these base layers are different tile servers that are available worldwide. And I'm quite sure TMS will provide a list of those in the future. You set those by picking a so-called endpoint to the tile server, which has parameters like x and y coordinates included in them. However, this is literally as easy as picking the server from a list and copy-pasting it into a property. And that really shows how flexible this is. You can pick the appearance of your map first. Let me pick show all of them while I do the explanation. So even dark mode, for example, is very easy to realize as light mode, and then focusing on the ocean. So let's pick the topographical, this one, and then you can add layers, which are also in a common standardized format. For example, I can add the boundaries. That means now I have the US boundaries included in my map, or I can add transportation, which adds certain, I would think these are trains, and then other stuff like cycling routes or hiking routes. All these, of course, are available on the internet, or you can create them yourselves. Your application can be the one that creates these layers, or you can give your users the ability to add these things to your maps. The opportunities and features that you can build using FNC Maps with Leaflet are infinite. What it makes so fascinating is the fact that it is integrated into the existing architecture of the frameworks that Delphi has to offer. For example, let's select the list box that shows all the different layers. We implement the onClick event to change the layer or the tile server that is being used for the map. By just assigning to the tile server property of the map, you can switch between all these different map servers that provide the tile, as it's written right here, for your map. That's it. Just as an aside, you can run your own tile server if you have the license right and everything for the mapping material used. Then you can show your map using FNC Maps without depending on third-party tile servers, for example. That's how flexible this is. Adding a layer is just as easy. We once again go into the onClick event. We see that the event is being shared, but if we scroll down here, this is how easy it is. You add a tile layer, and a tile layer has also a certain format and endpoint that you can get from the internet or that you have to provide yourself. The format of these will be explained inside of the documentation, and TMS will also feature blog posts in the future that will focus on these very items. However, as you saw, you can get started right away with great results already. And of course, all the features that TMS FNC Maps is known for example, directions, no different than with any other mapping service. You have the route calculator integrated into the control, for example, adding markers, painting on the canvas of the map using shapes like circle, rectangles, all of that is supported as for all the other mapping providers. Leaflet is a fully integrated member of the services inside of FNC Maps. And best of all, you can use it completely free without even having to request an API key. If you haven't gotten started with FNC Maps yet, let me give you a personal recommendation. I've written a book, which is available at flixengineering.com/books. That page will lead you to the order page, and also not only to order, but also to learn more about the book in your personal Amazon store. It is distributed worldwide using Amazon. So in the United States, you would use Amazon.com. In Germany, you're able to use Amazon.de, and so on. For everything else, for cross-platform development with Delphi, go to fnc.tmssoftware.com. Stay tuned. I hope you're just as excited as I am about this great new addition to FNC Maps. Stay tuned. Take care.